This is 12 News Now, I'm Paige Messier. A crash in the area of Exit 27 in Warwick caused some traffic backup on I-95 North this afternoon. RIDOT says all lanes except the far left lane were blocked. One car ended up on its roof as a result of the crash, and there's been no injuries reported yet. Keep up with the latest updates on WPRI.com. In the newsroom, I'm Paige Messier, 12 News Now.